antonymy refers to the relation of words which convey the opposite meanings. There are five types of antonymy. First, complementary or binary pairs. Either are alternatives within a domain, such as even and odd, dead and alive, past and failed, hit and miss, present and absent. The second, grabbable antonyms. Grabbable comparisons, such as hot, to warm, to tepid, to cool, to cold. The third is reverse. Opposite directions, such as above and below, left and right, pull and push, front and back. The fourth is converse or relational antonyms. The relation between entities from alternate viewpoints, such as before and after, below and lend, sell and buy, give and receive, teacher and student. And the last one is taxonomic sisters. More than two alternatives within a domain, such as co-hyponyms. For example, Sunday or Monday or Tuesday. The second pair is hypernymy and hyponymy. Hypernymy refers to the relation of conclusion in which meaning of a more general word in taxonomy. Hyponymy refers to more specific words in taxonomy. So X is kind of Y. Y represents the hypernymy, while X represents hyponymy. The example one. Color is hyponym, and red, white, black is hyponym. And the example 2, flower is hyponym, and rose, jasmine, orchid is hyponym. The last pair is holonymy and meronymy. The words showing part-whole relations are called meronymy and holonymy respectively. So A is part of B, Y A represents meronym and B represents holonyms. For example, holonyms is tree and melonyms is trunk and leaves.